Hello and welcome to Desi Diwane. That was Misha Shafi with Chori Chori King things off. My name is Bassam, and for the next hour we are going to be bringing you the best that Pakistani music has to offer, as well as a special guest within the studios as well. They are a new and upcoming band from Lahore, absolutely brilliant, but a lot more about that in just a wee bit, because we do have another Lahore based band lined up for you guys next. It is Lal with their flood for their track which they made especially for the flood victims, Doob Gaya Hai. Alright man, welcome back to Desi Diwane. My name is Bassam, and as promised, we do have a special guest lined up for you guys as well. We'll be hearing a little bit more from them in just a wee bit, and in case you guys are wondering who it is, we do have Ag in our studios, and they are, you know, tuning up their guitars, they're getting ready, and we're going to learn a little bit more about what they have in the works in just a wee bit as well. In the meanwhile, a couple of new tracks which are going to be released. There's a band out there in Islamabad called Chaos, and it seems releasing teasers on Facebook is the new deal, so check it out. This is Merewana. Uske baad, we have Miss Natasha Ijaz, also from Islamabad, with a track called Today Is My Place. All right, guys, we are back. This is Desi Diwane, and in our studios, we have two special guests. They actually together formed the band Ag. We have Haroon and Usman. How are you guys doing?
Hey, man.
Good.
As you can see, you guys are enjoying the weekend. Yeah. We were just catching up. Tell us a little bit. I know the name of the band is Ag, and I'm not sure how many people actually know about you guys. I happened to come across, I'll tell you how I found out and why I was like behind our producer to get you guys in, was that I came across one of your tracks was lying here, Ag, and I was like, wow, this stuff is pretty cool. It's slightly different, it's got a really different, you can tell you guys have thought about it. So tell us a little bit, how did it come around, and how long do we have to wait till the rest of Pakistan knows about you guys?
I don't know. You tell, man.
We've done our bit. We've done our bit. We wanna make
well,
sure you.
This
you
song came about when I was like really, really. There was this time when I was like really worried about the country. I don't know. There's once in a while, like I really feel about something.
Yeah, flood se pehle tha ya flood se baad?
Nahi, flood se bahut pehle tha. This is like 3-4 years ago.
All right.
So that when I like it just came to me, the song. The riff came to me and I made the words. I was like, ki yaar ye jo hai, ye tune ye is tarah ki cheez ki lag rahi hai.
It seems very rockish. You know how you always say ke ek cheez hoti hai ke when you listen to Pakistani rock, and it was evident in Junoon. And at the end of the day, I'm classifying you guys as a rock as opposed to a fusion band. I don't know. No, how do you guys classify yourselves?
We don't classify ourselves. That's,
yeah,
that's,
yeah, that's what every musician says. Yourself, that's what every musician says. Why?
Why limit yourself, man? If you think that you can do good at more than one thing, then why
true that, true that, yeah. True that. But I remember the reason why I was saying this was guitar based, man. So let's when the song was there, I remember Junoon used to come around back in the day, and there'd definitely be a scale they were playing whereby you would know ke ye gana chal raha hai aur ye Pakistani guitarist ne banaya tha, because it's just got this whole subcontinental eastern feel to it. So that was one of the things which I was really impressed with by your track. It kind of had that.
Thank you.
It was really real in that sense. So how about this, before it's a very simple thing, we have people tuned in. You guys, if you have any questions for Ag, you can always SMS in at 8989, in case you have no idea who they are and you're wondering.
Yeah, if you know us, that is.
Like, yeah, that's one thing. I mean, I'll tell you, we can go into more descriptive features about them as well. So, but we could also be playing a track. So the track is Ag. Any way you want to introduce it?
Just have a listen.
Have a listen and SMS in. Let us know what you guys think about it. Yeah. All right. And we're back in the studios here with Ag, the band. You guys were just listening to the track that was Ag by Ag. And we have a couple of people who are messaging in. And it's, I would request the drummer from the second last song to play with them. What was the second last song? Yes, I don't know. Oh, the Chaos. There's somebody who messaged in who was loving the Chaos drumming.
Oh, right.
I think it was Mr. Fifu, based in Islamabad. And they were hoping to be able to pull that drummer into your band. That's what this guy's suggesting anyway. So tell us a little bit about the band. I have two of you in front of me. So
we have a pretty good drummer, man. We could.
You have a pretty good drummer, man. Yeah, I have to admit, he wasn't bad in that track. And so, Haroon, what do you do in the band? And what do you do in the band, Usman? Are you guys like one of those, you know, Eddie and somebody else kind of thing? Are you?
Well, I'm the drummer.
Oh, you're the drummer. That would explain it. Makan lagalo or makan lagalo.
I usually come up with compositions. We all usually come up with
compositions. We basically do everything. We let it flow.
Yeah.
It's not like
we just sit together, we jam, and we come up with stuff. Other times, if we're like not together, like koi kisi idea ke saath aata hai, to jab ikatthe hote hain to us pe formulate karna shuru ho jata hai cheeze.
Ah, nice.
It's all spontaneous.
I have a question. This is always good because now when we're talking, I mean, we've had a couple of artists in on the show, and you have two, three different types. We had RF Lohar, we had Misha, we had a whole host of people. Ab usme baat ye hoti hai ki kabhi kabhar jab aap baat kar rahe hote hain, you find out the person speaking in English versus Urdu, and da 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 da, and how does it translate into when you're creating music? So you guys have been around, you guys have abhi hum puche the ki kya gana sunna hai, the first thing you said was Muse.
Yeah.
So is it, does it come naturally to compose tracks in Urdu, or do you feel singing in English is easier? How does it work for you guys? Or it doesn't matter.
Honestly,
music is music.
The thing with our music is that we focus first of all on the music, on the melody,
okay.
Right? And obviously, lyrics are an important part of the song.
Yeah, yeah, sure. Oh, so is the drumming, isn't it, Usman? I think the drumming bit of the rhythm section is the really important.
Yeah,
bit.
No, but it's all equally important.
Yeah,
but
no.
We focus on the melody. That's what comes naturally.
I think the language se koi khas scene nahi hota, because as long as even if I'm making a song in French for the sake of argument,
but you guys write your own lyrics.
As long as I understand ke iska tempo main kis tarah wo kar sakta hu, to it doesn't really matter.
Haan, वैसे ये भी है. Yeah. I agree about that. Tell me, guys, you have a different, let's say, it's not music. There are not too many bands which are competing in this arena. Well, there aren't too many. Too many good new bands. Mm-hmm. So, who were you guys inspired by while you guys were growing up? And, I mean, एक तो हम कह सकते हैं, हाँ, Muse, ये, वो, la, la, la. What about in Pakistan? I know that because a lot of artists now, you'll notice that there are a whole bunch of people cropping up. And yeah, sure, we have radio stations, we have like a lot of other outlets. But was it some particular, did you guys go check out a gig in Lahore? Yeah. Yeah, what was the impetus ke maine guitar uthana? Or was it because you know you can score girls with it?
No, nothing about girls.
Yeah, yeah.
Wo girls wale jo hote hain na, unki playing se pata chal jata hai ki wo ek certain lot hoti hai.
I agree with that. Don't say that. Our producer loves those kind of artists. But so Pakistan mein kaun tha?
Pakistan mein I think when I was 7-6 maybe, we used to have this NTM yaad hai channel ek hota tha,
STN
uske upar wo music channel charts aur ye wo cheeze laga karti thi. So all that growing up, maybe uske alawa
what about your contemporaries today? What about your contemporaries today? Agar aapne choose karna hota, I mean, we just heard Chaos and Tasha, you guys were like
bahut aala Faraz Anwar, bahut 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 underappreciated hai in this country.
I agree.
And then there's
uske alawa phir zyada popular logo mein per se Noori acha hai.
Noori bahut aala hai.
Noori acha.
Ali Azmat is a
great
awesome
performer.
That is agreed. And unfortunately, on that note, we will take waise hi baatein karte ja rahe hain. We actually have musicians in the studio. We should get them to play. We're going to take a short commercial break and we'll make them work and prove to us how good they are. So we're going to go to a short commercial break, but don't worry, I'm slurring, and you can come back to FM 89 in like a minute.